Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. Further, comma, the reference of such dispute is to be made on such opinion being formed by the government on the basis of the material placed before it, full stop. In appropriate cases, comma, even without waiting for the conciliation report of the state government, can at any time refer a dispute which is existing or is apprehended for adjudication, full stop. The decisions of the Supreme Court further indicates that where there has been delay in raising a dispute, but where the dispute was existing, comma, the labor court or the tribunal, while considering the matter, could mould the relief and deny reinstatement or back wages as the case may be, keeping in mind the delay in raising the dispute as a mitigating circumstance, full stop. Further, comma, the Supreme Court has also held that old and stale dispute should not be referred, as it is not expedient to do so, as that certain matters should come to a rest so that industrial peace and harmony is maintained and parties are not embroiled in litigating an old and stale dispute, full stop. The Supreme Court was clear in indicating that where no industrial dispute existed or was apprehended, the question of referring such old and stale dispute could we arise, full stop. In the light of the aforesaid, comma, the court finds that in the instant case, the services of the workman was terminated in the year 1982, full stop. The workman filed a case in the civil court and got an ex parte decree, comma, which was subsequently, comma, set aside in the year 1984 upon an application for recall being filed by the employers, full stop. The workman did not stir in the matter for 22 years and only filed an application in the year 2004, wherein the state government declined to refer the dispute, holding it to be inexpedient on account of the considerable delay, full stop. The appeal was rejected, full stop. The review application was again rejected, comma, on the fourth occasion, comma, the state government referred the dispute, full stop. The court, comma, upon perusal of the affidavits filed in the present writ petition, comma, finds that the workman, after the dismissal of his case before the civil court in 1984, did not stir in the matter nor persuade his remedy and only filed an application in year 2004, full stop. There is no explanation on behalf of the workman as to what was he doing during this period from 1984 to 2004, full stop. The court further finds that when the state government rejected the plea of the workman on three occasions, there was no material before the state government to indicate that an industrial dispute was existing or was apprehended, full stop. In the instant case, comma, the court finds that not only it is an old and stale dispute, comma, the workman did not stir in the matter, nor the court finds that there is anything on record to indicate that there was substantial material before the state government to indicate that an industrial dispute existed or was apprehended, coupled with the fact that the state government itself declined टू रेफर द डिस्प्यूट ऑन थ्री अर्लियर ओकेजन्स एज बीइंग इनएक्सपीडिएंट फुल स्टॉप।